relationship, so I told her, no, he wasn't the dad.
You were in a having a relationship with Mr. Quarles, even though he was in a relationship with his now wife.
Right.
That's right.
How did that start? How did that even come about?
We worked together, and he came up to me and flirted a little bit and asked me for my phone number, so I gave it to him, and...
That's a lie. We didn't have, it wasn't like a relationship or nothing like that.
Were you intimate with her? Did you have sex with her?
Yes, I did.
Did you use protection?
No, I didn't.
So how often were you having sex with her?
It was just a one-night stand, Your Honor.
You're one time.
It was not, ma'am. I took a lie detector test.
Wait, you're saying that it was more than one time?
Yes, ma'am.
And you asked the court to administer a lie detector test?
Yes, ma'am.
Jerome, do we have those results?
Yes, we do.
So you volunteer for a lie detector test because you say you have sex with him more than once.
Yes, ma'am.
Mr. Quarles, before I read these, I don't know what the answers are and what the results are, but I just want to give you an opportunity. Are you sure you only had sex with her one time?
Yes, Your Honor.
A one-night stand.
One-night stand.